we have to find the value of 4 plus iota by 2 minus 3 iota. So suppose 4 plus iota by 2 minus 3 iota is equal to x plus iota y. And if we cross multiply, then 4 plus iota will be equal to x plus iota y times 2 minus 3 iota. And 4 plus iota is equal to, this is x times 2 minus 3 iota plus iota y times 2 minus 3 iota. And 4 plus iota is equal to x times 2 will be 2x, and x times minus 3 iota will be minus 3x iota, and iota y times 2 will be 2y iota, and iota y times minus 3 iota will be minus 3y iota square, and iota square is equal to minus 1. So it is 4 plus iota is equal to 2x minus 3x iota plus 2y iota and minus 3y iota square will be plus 3y. And it is 4 plus iota is equal to 2x plus 3y, and 2y iota minus 3x iota, it is 2y minus 3x times iota. And now we can compare 4 and 2x plus 3y. 4 will be equal to 2x plus 3y, and iota will be equal to 2y minus 3x times iota. Iota will be equal to 2y minus 3x times iota. And it is 4 is equal to 2x plus 3y, and here iota will get cancelled, and it is 1 is equal to 2y minus 3x. And if we multiply this equation by 3, then 4 times 3 is 2n is equal to 2 times 3 will be 6x plus 3 times 3 will be 9y. And if we multiply this equation by 2, then it will be 2 is equal to 4y minus 6x. And if we add both equations, then 6x will get cancelled, and 2n plus 2 is 14 is equal to 9y plus 4y will be 13y. So y will be 14 by 13. And 1 is equal to 2y minus 3x. 1 is equal to 2y minus 3x. So 3x will be equal to 2y minus 1, and 3x is equal to 2 times y is 14 by 13 minus 1, and 3x is equal to 28/13 minus 1 and 3x is equal to 28 minus 13 by 13 and 3x is equal to 15/13, so x will be 5/13. So xy, it is equal to 5/13 and 14/13. It is equal to 5/13 plus iota times 14/13.